This year's General Aviation Airport of the Year has a well-deserved reputation as being a welcome stop with top-notch service and facilities and as a gracious host for fly-ins and other events. Located in Central Texas, this airport is a modern, award-winning aviation facility that is considered one of its city's most vital assets. It is recognized for playing a major role in the stability of the Central Texas economy and future. The airport has experienced steady growth for several decades, much of which is attributed to the airport manager's dedication and inspired leadership, as well as to consistent support from the city, the airport's tenants, and TxDOT Aviation. Always improving, a few of the airport's most recent projects include expanding and repairing the main entrance parking lot and constructing auto parking, a fuel loop roadway, and a new entrance road. Also, in the past year, a beloved, longtime flight instructor at the airport passed away. The airport staff, family, fellow pilots, and others sent him out in style by spreading his ashes over the airport, his favorite place on earth, creating a happy celebration of his life and the impact he had on others. The dedication of the staff shone the brightest during relief efforts for Hurricane Harvey. The airport remained open beyond its normal hours of 5 a.m. to 10 p.m. for 7 consecutive days to host the relief crews, most of which were contracted by the Federal Emergency Management Agency. About 40 relief aircraft were stationed out of the airport, and a local business offered 2 large hangars to be used as a base for emergency operations efforts. According to the airport manager, "Our team is very well trained and dedicated. I think it's just a tribute to the staff that I have. They're amazing and they don't complain. They just pull together." Recently, the airport hosted a fly-in for an aircraft association. After the event, the association's director noted in a letter, "From planning session to when the last plane departed, the staff was there to make sure all went well. From making hotel reservations to recommending banquet facilities, their advice and direction was very valuable. Best of all, any questions were answered accurately and without delay. It is also apparent that they take great pride in their facility, as the terminal was clean, the grounds well cared for, and the entire airport conveyed a feeling of harmony. This is aviation professionalism at its best." The manager has a strong can-do attitude and approaches day-to-day issues with refreshing common sense. It is a true family of airport staff, tenants, and users. Please congratulate Draughon-Miller Central Texas Regional Airport as the 2018 General Aviation Airport of the Year.